Alright guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's tutorial, I'll be showing you guys how to design, make a simple birthday poster like this within a twinkle of eye. So I'll be running straight to the tutorial, so just stay tuned, watch and learn the new style how I design my birthday poster. So first of all, we'll be creating it from the scratch, so you remove it, and here is the size we'll be using. We'll make use of 12 by 80. Here is the size 1280 by 1280. So you accept it, then change your color background to plain black. You accept it, then because of the sake of this class, we'll be making use of our internet. We'll be removing background from the image we will be using for the tutorial. So let's quickly do that. So you click on this add, bring from gallery, just straight here is the image we'll be using. Mind you, I'm not the owner of this image. I'm not the rightful owner of this image. So sorry. I'm not the rightful owner of this image. So let's quickly go back to our Chrome. We're making use of a third party application, which is this. Just type in the URL, remove.bg, just send it, and here is it. Then you load your picture. Just browse, and here is it. So you remove your background from this third party website, which is just tick I'm not a robot. Then they will bring in some stuff for you to verify. So bicycle, just tick in verify you are seeing bicycle, so you can next bicycle verify. Now verify for you. Okay, all right, here is our background, our picture removed. So just hold on, and here is it. So you just click on download and download the image, just download it. All right, so let's go back to our Pixellab. So now we don't need data anymore, so off the data. Alright, so let's quickly import our image. Let's quickly import our image from recent. Accept it. So increase the size. Alright, you accept it there. Then you make a copy of this. Then you bring it here. And you reduce the opacity to around 29. You accept it. Bring this to front, send it to front. Okay. So you click on your layer, you lock both so that you can still work on it. Then bring in a black background to fill up the whole area. So just do it like this, fill in your color, plain black, accept it. Then give it a transparent of 30, accept it. Then you take it to the back, bring it here, bring this up. Alright, so it's at the back of this stuff now, so you can still decide to reduce this. I think this one is still visible, so click on it, just reduce the opacity. Alright, I think it's okay like this. Alright, now we'll make another shape. Okay, so we'll be making use of several shapes. So now you lock this as well, lock it, then bring another shape, this time to be a plain black as well. So now we'll be making use of gradient. So you click on this to create the kind of gradient I want. So just click here, should be plain black. Okay, accept it. Here will be a transparent black. Accept it. At the middle here, add in another one. Here will be a black as well, plain black. All right, so this is how we do it. So accept it, jump, bring it down. So you accept it. Alright, so we are done. You can still lock that as well. Alright, now we'll be making another rectangle. We'll be making use of several rectangles on this design, okay? For the sake of this design, we'll be making use of several rectangles. So just watch and see how I do my things, okay? Alright, so accept it. Then create another rectangle. This time around, the rectangle color will be yellow. Okay, yellow. So you fill your color to this kind of yellow. Have a dark yellow, light yellow, and this is the yellow we'll be using. All right. So let's quickly move ahead. Then we bring in our test. Birthday. Sorry. Have to remove, turn it to white. Okay. Sorry for the interruption. So you can now edit this to birthday. Accept it. Increase. So the text we'll be using is just filling your color to be this same yellow. Okay. Accept it. So the font we'll be using for the this is Agua the, and here is it. Okay, so you increase the size to 176. Just increase to 176, and here is it already. So just go down to padding, increase this so that you see everything. Just rotate it like this. Let's still bring this a little bit to this corner. Alright. So here is it. Alright, so you bring in another test. Capitulator this time. Happy. accept it, fill in your color to be this same yellow, okay, this same yellow. Accept it. Reduce the color, the size, reduce the size of that birdie to 36 or 35. Accept it. Bring it here, bring it here. Sorry. Alright, then make a copy of this as well. Bring it here. So we'll bring in another image. This time around, it will be a shape that we'll be using, making use of this shape. This is what we'll be using. So accept it. Swap down to this erase color. Just click on it. Then make the tolerance around 15 or 17. Yes, months. And 5. Accept it. Then try and create another rectangle. This time reduce it to the lowest you can. Then fill in a black background to it. Then accept it. Group both together so that you can fill in your color. Alright. So now they are grouped together. Then add in your color to be yellow, this same yellow, okay. For the sake of this design, we'll be making use of only yellow and yellow, white and black, okay. So just stay tuned and learn my trick, learn how I design, okay. So you rotate it, reduce it. That is our design. We bring this as well. Bring this here. All right. So we are going. So now, bring in another shape, this time to be a white shape. So you'll be making use of white, yellow and black. So here is it, too big. So just try and shift it up, take it up, just push it up. Sorry, before you take it up, you need to add in the celebrant name. Then first of all, so just bring this here, take it up. Just change here to you. Accept it. Take this down, accept it. Then you bring in another text. I did it to the celebrant's name. I'll be making use of Maxwell Williams. That is the name I love using. So you change the font size to American Captain. America Captain. Here's the font. Yes, that's the name of the font in case you want to download it from that font. Okay, America Captain. So the size of that name is 62. Alright. So now you can align this stuff now to here like this. Alright. Then copy it. Sorry. We change this. Now bring in the name, the dates. Bring in another test. The date color will be yellow. Okay. First of all, let's just add in the date. We will now div 6th May. The 6th of May. That is when the birthday we hold. Okay, you're showing this color to yellow, the same yellow we are using. Accept it. Change the font to any of your favorite font. Just accept it like this. Alright. Then make a copy of this. Make a copy of this, bring it down. Bring it down. So, adjust it, accept it, okay? So after you've adjusted it like this, then you now fit in this test, fit it in, make sure it's well aligned, okay? Now let's take this up a little bit, take it up a little bit. And this down part, take it up a little. Alright, can I? Alright, they add in a small writer, like wish. Just wish him age with massive grace, and above all good head. So I set it, then make it a little bit smaller. Reduce it. So you now copy, make this color from above, then just make this color like this. It is raining heavily here, so you can hear the breeze, the noise. So I just decided that today I must come up with a design, so that is why I just have to make it up to complete this design. So now we'll do another write-up. Celebrating a special day. So you reduce it to around 24, isn't it? 24. Accept it. Then give it a double line spacing. Then give it another effect of italic. All right. So take it to the middle. So I should decrease it. Then you reduce the opacity. Reduce the opacity. Assert it. Alright. So I think we are done now. Then bring the right up here again. Now this time around you can just choose to add in the designer design by Creative Hub. So just you can just design to increase or remove. That depends on you anyway. So just adding your color, and change the font. I love using this bold font, and make it just align it to the middle. Accept it. Click on it, just align to the middle. Accept it. So that is it. So this is how we do our birthday design. Okay. I think we should reduce this size. I think it's too big. So we fix it to the middle as well. Alright. I think we are done with the design. Isn't it looking good? So this is how we do a birthday poster. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Please, I beg you. It's not by force, but I'm begging you with the name of God. Please subscribe to my channel. That's the only thing you are helping me with. So just to show a kind of support to my channel, please subscribe and refer your friends to come and watch and learn from my channel. Thank you for staying tuned with us. I promise you this coming month will be a nice month. like we'll be dropping all mockup that we've promised that are yet to be dropped. So we'll be dropping all this month. Okay, so just stay tuned. Several mockups will be dropping, several designs will be dropping, several ideas will be dropping. So just stay tuned and learn for free. Just pay attention to our channel. Thank you and God bless you. Bye.